गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड लेसन नंबर 9, वेल नॉन इंडियंस। लेट्स स्टार्ट। मैनी इंडियंस हैव बिकम फेमस वर्ल्ड वाइड फॉर अचीवमेंट्स इन देयर रिस्पेक्टिव फील्ड्स। आइडेंटिफाई एंड मैच द डिस्क्रिप्शन विद द पिक्चर एंड राइट देयर नेम्स। मैनी इंडियंस दे आर फेमस फॉर देयर अचीवमेंट, ओके, इन देयर रेस्पेक्टिव फील्ड मीन्स what they have did, okay. So now you will see the picture and you will read about the description of that persons and then you have to write their names, okay. So first of all bachche, by the picture you can recognize that a person is a APJ Abdul Kalam. Now their description is, he was a great scientist popularly known as the missile man, popularly known as the missile man of India. He has been the only president who has also a scientist. Okay, beta. APJ Abdul Kalam, he was a great scientist and he was the only president who was also a scientist, and he was a president for 5 years, and for his invention, he is known as a missile man. That is APJ Abdul Kalam. Next, he was a great Bengali poet. He was the first Asian to receive the Nobel Prize for his book Gitanjali in 1913. He was also the composer of our national song. Our national song is Jan Gan Man. Okay, who composed this? Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore was a Bengali poet and he got Nobel Prize for his book Gitanjali, and he was the composer of our national anthem song Jan Gan Man. Next, she is the first Indian woman IPS officer. She has won the Magsaysay Award. She had been appointed as United Nations Civilian Police Advisor, and that is Kiran Bedi. Next, he was the great social reformer of Bengal. He played an important role in eradicating Miss Stop, Sati Pratha, and other social evils. He founded the Brahmo Samaj. And who founded the Brahmo Samaj? Raja Ram Mohan Rai. He was a social reformer and he raised his voice against the evil with women like Sati Pratha and other social evils which were in our ancient India, and he raised his voice against them, and he was in the favor of women education and women rights. Next, he was a great political leader of India. He led the freedom movement against the British and succeeded in making India an independent nation. He is known as the father of India, that is Mahatma Gandhi. All of you know father of the nation is Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, and he led the freedom movement, means he fought against the British to get freedom India, to free India. Next, he was a great freedom fighter. He formed the Indian National Army and attacked the British Army from the side of Myanmar and succeeded in winning some part from the British. That is Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose, bache, he was a great freedom fighter. He formed the National Army, Indian National Army, and he attacked the British from the Myanmar side, and he won that battle. And he is a Subhash Chandra Bose.